Meet the family. John 1 takes his place at the table. He is the first part of the fable. His eyes are dry as a dead leaf. Look on him and learn grief. John 2 stands in the door, dumb. You have seen that face before, leaning out of the dark past, tortured in thought's bitter blast. John 3 is still outside, drooling where the daylight died on the wet stones. His hands are crossed in mourning for a playmate lost. John All and his lean wife, whose forced complicity gave life to each loathed fetus, stir from the war, dead, not absent, the nightfall.